What's going on, guys? Johnny with Blades of Grass Lawn Care. Well, it's been raining on and off today, and things have been kind of slow because, again, rain delays. You know, it pours, then it stops, then it drizzles kind of hard, then it stops. So, yeah, it is what it is. You just got to, you know, suck it up and drive on. And so we're heading over to this one property. This one usually I get early. This is my first one of the day, but today I'm gonna hit it. Here it is, 12:55, and I'm gonna hit it and see if, I mean, I can mow it. So my main concern is the customer usually have the back open for me. And yeah, so I'm gonna hit it real quick. I've been trying out these Milwaukees, and guys, let me tell you, they're pretty nice. They are pretty nice. Yeah, very, very, very nice so far. So I'll have these in and we'll try to talk to you at the same time. So that's going to be interesting. Now, I don't know which one they are hooked up to. Are you hooked up to this phone or this phone? Let's see. Okay, good. So my personal phone will stay here. But first is first. I will definitely mow this. Where are my gloves? Did I bring my gloves? Oh, this is crazy. Oh, here they are. All right, so let's see if this is open. And they probably didn't leave it open because it was raining this morning. Yep, she didn't. Okay, so I'll send her a quick text. Maybe she's inside. But if not, I'll just do the front and then I'll come back tomorrow and do the back. Stand by, let me send her a quick text. All right, so let me open this. And I figured that they're not home, and it's fine. I'll just do the front and return tomorrow. No big deal. All right, so my handheld is the Husqvarna 500 series, and that's their professional series. And first thing is first, let me edge this up. And yes, I have to open it. Duh. And guys, this is the Equipment Defender rack. And you can put it on your open trailer, your enclosed trailers and this setup, okay? All right, so we turn it on. And we edge. And this is currently a weekly, and it's going to become a bi-weekly after this service. And you can tell everything is done in sequence. And I do apologize, it is super, super windy. Garbage. And that's the property line. So what I do is I gauge the back fence, and as you can tell, it's coming straight across, and that is your property line. Now, a lot of these properties have this right here. So, and if you can tell, it goes right in the middle of the cement. You see the S? Not sure what it stands for, but they all have it in between the property lines. So you can use that as a guide. Pretty cool, right? All right. Now to lock these in, you turn this and it locks it, bam. So now you can take them out. Yeah, you can break this, but then, you know, trying to take these out is a trip. And then right here, you put your key and you lock it in. All right, they replied. So let's see what she said. Oh, okay, good. I guess they're home. In my cones. One here. And one here. Here. Now this is a Toro Grandstand Revolution, which is a battery powered mower, and today's Wednesday, and every day I've been mowing 14 yards and I only use 3 clicks out of the 10 available. Pretty neat, right? Let's roll. I usually charge this mower once a week and it costs me $1.47 to charge this mower per week. And again, it depends on your kilowatt hours at your specific location. All right, let me make sure this is locked. Good. Put my keys there. And let's mow this today at 2.5. Thank you. and I want the roots to be nice and strong throughout the winter. So I will leave this property at 2 inches throughout the winter, and this way my roots are nice and developed. Now right here there's a bump, so I have to go around the bump and then come back and hit it with the string trimmer. I guess that there used to be a tree or something there, and they didn't level it off. But okay, so let me make sure nobody's coming. And this is the way it looks. And now we do the other side. fast you want to get this job done, you have to take your time and make your turns, because what will happen is you will leave a rut on the customer's yard, and you don't want that. And there it is. No, I'm not sure if I should. Now, the string trimming in this property, it's not a lot. It's mainly in the back. And all I'm doing is taking the little hairs off here and there. And hitting the stuff in the sidewalk. But it's mainly in the back. nice and clean. And that is taken care of by the owner. Now we blow. And you make sure that the gate is locked, well, closed. And the wind is blowing this way, so we work with the wind, not against the wind. All right, guys. That's a complete service on this property. So if you have any questions, please leave your questions in the comment section. Price, I'm not going to talk about price. I do apologize for the wind noise, but we're not going to talk about price right now because I made tons of videos on how I price my properties, okay? All right, guys, see you on the next one. Have a blessed one. Like, share, subscribe, all of that good stuff. Pop Smoke. Peace. Thank you.